Back to that breaking news that is developing right now. Clemson University is suing the ACC. Here's what that lawsuit says. Clemson claims the ACC owns media rights through 2036 and schools must pay $140 million to leave. Clemson believes these claims are false and hinders its options for conference membership. Clemson wants some clarity on what it is legally obligated to do. That lawsuit was filed today in Pickens County. Of course, we will bring you more information as we receive it, both on air and online at WIFF4.com.